Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to show you how to make DIY edible popsicles.
Hey, you tell me.
So, I have these molds, and yeah, sorry, but Pepsi in here, and it's already done. But leave that aside for later. I have these three more. I have gummies here. So I'm going to put four in each of them. There I go. Four right there. Sorry, I just love this one. It's Pepsi. The blue thing is a gummy.
Yeah, he's really got to talk to you.
Alright, just first flip
that close on open, will ya? Yeah, sure. Okay. Hey, what's this chain for? Let me see. Harry! Cannon! Stupid cannonball! You killed my friend!
Oh, I'm sorry.
How can you be talking?
And living.
Because I'm fine. You can't be fine. You just took a cannibal.
Okay, I'm sorry. So then...
You're indestructible.
And
it worked? That's amazing. No side effects?
I forgot about this part. I need a soda. Oh my god, I'm dumb. Okay, so I'm going to try to find a soda or like something close to that. So I am, oh my god. So I am going. Okay. So now you're gonna add some soda for each.
Sorry,
I had to wait too much.
Well, awesome! What? Dude, that is awesome!
It tastes weird. It tastes like kind of like orange. Oh my god, it tastes fruity.
Why did I commit this crime? And I'll be like, exactly. Oh, yeah, but what if I'm out with a girl and I laugh and then she's all, oh no, why did I go out with this guy? He's trying to fire my face.
He's right. Girls do not like that.
What do we do?
Well, maybe I can make some technical adjustments to the desensitizer machine.
Oh, so that Henry could stay indestructible but not flap and fire?
Okay, who is Faz? You?
No.
And maybe you'll let me say the Schwa's things. How about that?
Okay, let's all just go check out the desk and see if Schwa's can figure out a way to...
Hey, Dad, what's up?
Where are you? It's almost dinner time.
Oh, dinner.
You can't go to dinner with your family.
What if you laugh?
You know, Dad, I'm kind of stuck at work, so I don't think I'm going to be able to...
If you're not home for dinner in exactly 24 minutes, I'll tell your mother you said she smells bad.
What? I never said that about Mom.
Hey, honey, guess what Henry just said about you.
Okay, I'm on my way. Okay, guys, I gotta go home, but as soon as I'm done with dinner, we got...
Well, we like the schwa's and moly. Don't judge me.
Okay, so you can see all those gummy bears. I'm almost wasting all my gummy bears. Okay, that's good for that one. Sorry, but I don't know. So I'm gonna put them in.
Watch this.
Jokes or do anything funny, especially unexpectedly.
Okay, everyone, sit down.
Wait, we have to wait for Jasper and his cousin.
Oh, that's right.
Wait, yeah. Jasper's bringing his cousin?
Yeah, the one who's a stand-up comedian.
We're here. We're hungry. Get used to it. Oh, man.
Oh, Gardex Dunlop.
Yep, he's my second cousin.
Yeah, don't say that out loud.
So, Dex, I hear you won Best Comedian in Swellview.
Well,
he sure did. There's nobody funnier than my cuz.
Thanks. them and for me, that means so little.
Who goes on?
Come on. Are we going to start this test or what?
Yeah, here we go. Push. Speak.
Taking another of my videos, so bye, peace out.